to you the photographer of this brilliant show, the boudoir of Jean Bardot, Mr. Soul Focus himself. Come on in.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
So how do you feel about the show?
I love it. It was amazing to see this actually happen. Yeah. Especially in America. It's a bit of a dream come true.
So you're Australian?
Yes. Yep.
How did this whole project come about in America then, if you're Australian?
Well, I came here to visit a friend at the time, and she put me up.
I did, yes I did. When Frenchie and I first started talking to you about the boudoir, did you do anything like this before? Have you done a project this big? Have you encompassed, you've done gallery shows before, but you know, how was this different for you?
This was fucking crazy. This was intense.